What's up, everybody? Sean Profera here for Macpapers and Packaging. And we're talking a little bit more, again, about the wide format equipment that we have to offer you or that you might be already researching right now. So today, I wanted to mention, basically, how are you gonna get something like these beautiful graphics on the wall straight to that printer that you're looking to buy or that you just purchased? Well, software. Obviously, software. Something needs to drive this printer. Well, first of all, we need to have some sort of design application. Adobe Illustrator, Photoshop, FlexiSign, CorelDRAW, all examples of design applications that will create your artwork. Take whatever you've got brewing in your head or creating that logo, that design, creating those beautiful wall graphics. You do that all with that design application. Well, unfortunately, you usually can't take that file and send it right from that application to this printer. There's a lot of things that need to happen prior to getting to this printer. And with the software that's sometimes bundled with a lot of this popular equipment, that ripsoftware, that's a new term you may learn or have heard about, the ripsoftware is going to take that file and manipulate it and turn it into printer knowledge so that this printer can print that image the best that it's possibly able to print on whatever material that you've loaded into this printer. So what does the ripsoftware actually do? In addition to taking that and that file and turning it into printer knowledge, basically that ripsoftware is allowing you to create copies, maybe panel your artwork so that it's for that car wrap or for that wall wrap that you're doing. You need to split it up into different tiles and sections. There's many features within a lot of different rip softwares, but one of the main things is it's actually what they call media profiles or ICC profiles. There's a lot of profiles in there, basically, that you would pick that associates to the type of material that you're putting into that printer. So by choosing the proper profile within that rip software, you're then in turn telling that printer maybe different heater settings that it needs to use, how fast or how much ink to lay down. So basically that image just comes out super smooth, super crisp, and super vibrant for what you're printing. So it's a very important piece of the equipment, and if it's not bundled with it, and it's not always in every case that it is bundled with it, then you need to look into what's available. And we at MacPapers would love to share that information with you. So please get a hold of us at 844-MAC-WIDE. We'd love to talk to you more about it. Follow us on LinkedIn. Check us out on YouTube. Thanks, guys.